arrogant people find it hard to say sorry, even when they are wrong.
Hey guys, welcome back to another series of Motu's vlog. My name is Kerry Motunrayo, aka Motu Officials, and today I'm going to be talking about arrogant people. Like, I mean arrogant people. But before I continue, please do well to subscribe to iPen TV, click on the notification bell to get notified whenever we drop new videos. Follow me up on Instagram at Motu Officials and also on Facebook at Motu Officials. Now, let's get to business. Arrogant people. Who are arrogant people? Arrogant people are people who always think they are never wrong. Like, they are never wrong. Now, arrogant people find it hard to go far in life. Because when they even when they relate with good people, when they relate with people that will impact them positively, they just use this their arrogancy to send them away, which is very bad. Another thing is that arrogant people find it hard to say sorry, even when they are wrong, even when they admit it that yes, so I am wrong, they will still find it hard to say sorry. They will never tell you I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. You know, they will never feel sorry for that wrong thing they have done. And lastly, arrogant people are never humble. They are never humble people. You can never meet an arrogant person who is humble. No, they are always like this. No, even if you're trying to calm the person down, this thing you're doing is wrong, this thing you're doing is not right. No, person will be like this. No, I'm right. I say I'm right. That's it. So it's very bad to be an arrogant person. Please, I've come to the end of today's video. Thank you very much guys for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and please don't forget to subscribe to iPen TV and drop your comments in the comment box below. See you next week. Bye.